The new 7th edition of a policy on geometric design of highways and streets, commonly known as the AASHTO Green Book, is now available. This brief video gives engineers, designers, and planners who rely on the Green Book a brief overview of some of the key revisions and improvements made in the 7th edition. Chapter 1 of the new Green Book, titled New Framework for Geometric Design, introduces a new approach that explains how to use the Green Book to accomplish flexible, performance-based design. The chapter presents not only the traditional functional classifications for roadways, local roads and streets, collectors, arterials, and freeways, but it also adds a new set of context classifications: rural, rural town, suburban, urban, and urban core to guide geometric design. Chapter 1 also explains how the functional and context classifications can be used together in a flexible and performance-based manner in the design of both new alignments and reconstruction projects on existing roads. Specifically, the 7th edition touches on how geometric design elements affect multiple transportation modes. It also recognizes the relationship between geometric design features and traffic operations. The new Green Book also provides guidance to highway engineers and designers who strive to make unique design solutions that meet the needs of highway and street users, including multimodal considerations, while maintaining the integrity of the environment. The AASHTO Green Book is available for order in hard copy or as a downloadable PDF. It can also be ordered at a discounted rate when purchased in a set that includes both the hard copy and the downloadable PDF versions. To order a copy of the AASHTO Green Book, visit the AASHTO Store online at store.transportation.org and search by the item code GDHS-7. A policy on geometric design of highways and streets, the Green Book. Order your copy today. On behalf of the AASHTO Technical Committee on Geometric Design, thanks for watching.